On your MATE3, press the lock button. Use the wheel to change your user password to 141. Press the center button. Make sure settings is highlighted and press the center button. Use the wheel to scroll down to MATE3. Press the center button to select. Use the wheel to scroll down to reset to factory defaults. Press the center button to select. Reset MATE3 to factory defaults? Yes. MATE3 restored to factory defaults. Press continue. Press top twice to get back to the main screen.